It's early. We got stuff to pack.
Two and a half, almost 3 hour drive to shoot some cars. So we're doing a drift event. I got the Quadmoola F5. I got the 533 flip switch, and I have the Vanny Style Pro. So those are the drones that I'm gonna be taking out today, shooting on the GoPro 11. It's kind of a small track. So I'm probably gonna be good at 20 degrees is what I'm thinking. I use solid GoPro mounts for all my stuff. Like, I don't use like using the one with the nut and everything. And I think two of my quads right now are running 30 degrees. So, and one of them is using 20. So we'll see which one I need to tweak and which one will be better for the speeds that this thing has. But all right, let's get going. Let me hold you. Set up. We got somebody here with an Inspire, so we're gonna make sure that we don't have any issues going on. Let's drive. And that is what a 5-inch quad will do to your bumper when you get a little tap.